She has two sons, Girish, who settled in India, and Chandru, who settled in the USA. Gaurima favors her son, who settled in the USA, as she considers him to be doing better in life as compared to Girish. She is very excited for his return after 6 years.
People will not even